This man built the rifle of the future. Look at how it works. First, you need to place a twisted nail along the elastic. Then you need to gather maximum momentum and attach the nail right at this point. Then you just need to press this lever and the nail goes super fast and super far. Look, it even pops the balloon all the way over there. Incredible.